strips of yellow color. Make a tight coil. Now join 5 mm 3 strips of pink color. Then make a tight ear top shape. Make some more. Now connect with one another. Now connect the tight coil to the petals. Make a smile shape. Here I join 2 mm half shape, black and white combination. Here I am making eyes. Make 2 eyes. Now wrap the red color shape of 2 mm. Complete it. Now attach a piece of paper at the back side. Now the Rakhi is ready. Now join 5 mm 13 strips of skin color. Make 2 of black color. Apply glue on it. Now connect black color strip. Now join 5 mm 3 strips. Make 2. Now apply glue on it. Now join 2 mm half shape. Here I am making eyes. Make little bit teardrop shape. Here I am making Nicky Mouse Rakhi. Now make a mouth. Join 2 mm 1 strip. Now add skin color. Now paint with black color. Now connect eyes to the Mickey Mouse and mouth. Now connect eyes. Now Nicky Mouse is ready. Now attach back side tight coil. Now take a thread mushrooms to the thread and attach a piece of paper on the back side. Now the raki is ready. Now join 5mm 10 strips and make a dome shape. Make a cone shape. Here I am making Ganesh Rakhi and make the little bend. Now apply glue on it. Now connect hair to the face. Now join 5mm level strip. Here I am making a cone and make a dome shape and make little cone shape on the upper side. Apply glue on it. Now attach cone to the face. Now join 2mm half strip and make a little cone shape. Making tusk. Now make a ears. Join 3mm 3 strips and make a ear shape. Make 2 ears. Add glue on it. Now attach ears to the face. Ears are ready. Now make a eyes. Repeat the same procedure for eyes making as Nicky Mouse made. Now connect eyebrows. Now make some facial expressions. Drop shape on the crown. Now take a thread. Now connect the Lord Ganesha to thread. Now attach a piece of paper on it. Now the Ganesh Rakhi is ready. Join 5mm 15 strips. Again join 5mm 13 strip. Here I am making teddy bear and connecting to one another. Now join 5mm 3 strips. Here I am making hands and make a little teardrop shape. Make 2 and connect hands to the body. Now join 5mm 4 strips. Here I am using 2 cement ash color and 2 white color. Here I am making legs. Apply glue on it. Legs to the body. Now join 3mm 3 strips and make a little dome. Attach more to the body. Now join 5mm 3 strips. Bend it little bit as shown in the video. Here I am making ears of teddy bear. teddy bear. Now connect eyes to the teddy bear. Same procedure. Repeat for the eyes as Nicky Mouse made. Make a eye for teddy bear. Now take a thread and attach teddy bear to the thread. Now take a piece of paper and attach to it. Teddy bear Rocky is ready. Join 5 and 10 strips. Now join 5 and 2 strips. Here I am making one pink color and one cement color. And make a teardrop shape as shown in the video. Join 3mm 3 strips. Here for white color I use 5mm. Make 2. Now connect to the face. Now join pink color 2mm 1 strip and connect to the face as shown in video. Attach teeth. Now make eyes. Attach eyes to the face. Rakhis ready. Now 5 Rakhis are ready. Now make a 2 circle shape as shown in the video and mark on the edges side as shown in video. Now make little bit bended as shown in video. Here I am making a box for the Rakhi packing. Now take a golden sheet and attach this sheet to the golden sheet. Cut it. Now take a blue color sheet on another side. Cut it. Now here is ready. Here I am making paspo kumkuma, flower and wheat, rice and sugar. Sweet. And attach this material on the box, inside box. You can add any chocolate sweet on inside the box. Now close it. And take one ragi and thread it. Some quotations on the open side. You can easily pack it like this. You can open it and inside some surprise. Hope you all enjoy my videos. If you like my videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe channel for more interesting craft videos. Thank you, friends.